twongeye kubaha ikaze bakunzi ba Milanova TV Show, aho tubagezaho amakuru atandukanye kandi agezweho. Umukuru w'igihugu Paul Kagame yatangaje ko icyo yifuza ari uko kuri inshuro ibiganiro byamuhuje na mugenzi wa RDC Felix Antoine Tshisekedi bigizwemo uruhare na perezida wa Angola João Lourenço biganisha ku gisubizo kirambye nyuma y'uko byabaye mu bihe byashize bitegeze bitanga umusaruro. Perezida Kagame yabigarutseho mu kiganiro yagiranye n'umunyamakuru wa France 24 Mike Perlman cyabaye gikurikirana inama yabereye Rwanda igamije gushakira umuti urambye umwuka mubi uri hagati y'u Rwanda na RDC. Yavuze ko yifuza kandi yizeye ko ibiganiro biherutse kuba byatanga umusaruro. Ati ndizeye nibyo ntekereza, nibyo nifuza kubona. Kuganira ni byiza, ariko nubwo bidahagije bishobora kubakirwaho hakaboneka umusaruro ufatika. Ndatekereza ko ibi biganiro byo muri Angola ari indi ntambwe igana imbere. Kuva ibiganiro by'i Rwanda byarangira, imirwano ntabwo yigeze ihagarara mu burasirazuba bwa RDC. Ingabo za Kongo zikomeje guhangana n'umutwe wa M23 ukomeje kwigarurira ibice bitandukanye. Guverinoma ya RDC ikomeje gushinja u Rwanda guha ubufasha M23 by'umwihariko muri iyi minsi, aho ivuga ko ariyo mpamvu uyu mutwe wanze guhagarika imirwano. Perezida Kagame kandi yavuze ko ubusanzwe mu ntambara haba hari impande ebyiri zihanganye, ku buryo yabaye guhagarika intambara zose zibihuriraho zikayihagarika. Ati ntabwo ari uruhande rumwe gusa, kuvuga ibyo guhagarika imirwano burya bireba impande zirwana. Ntabwo ari M23, ni impande zirwana na M23. Perezida Felix Antoine Tshisekedi aherutse gutangaza ko u Rwanda nirukomeza ibikorwa by'ubushotoranyi ku gihugu cye yiteguye gushoza intambara. Umunyamakuru yabajije Perezida Kagame niba Tshisekedi yaba yarabimubwiye imbona nkubone, ndamusubiza ko ntabyigeze amubwira. Yamusubije mu magambo agira ati ariko nayibonye muri Financial Times. Ariko icyo ndi kuvuga ni uko ntabona ko byoroshye cyangwa se ngo mpe gutekereza intambara cyangwa se ngo nyitege. Impamvu twari murangura ni ukureba ko ibitumvikanwaho bikemurwa mu mahoro aho kuba mu ntambara. Umukuru w'igihugu yavuze ko kandi iteka atungurwa n'uburyo amakimbirane ya RDC abantu bihutira gushinja u Rwanda kugiramo uruhare. Yasubizaga umunyamakuru wamubajije ku biherutse gutangazwa na ambasaderi wa Amerika ko hari ingabo z'u Rwanda ziri muri RDC. Umukuru w'igihugu yongeye kugaruka ku mutwe wa M23 avuga ko udafite inkomoko mu Rwanda habe na gato, ndetse ko aba bugize atari n'Abanyarwanda, bityo ko ntacyo rubashakaho. Ati amateka y'aba bantu arazwi neza, yaganiriwe hamwe na Perezida Tshisekedi na Guverinoma ya Kongo n'abandi. M23 aba ntabwo ari abantu baturuka mu Rwanda. Ni gute Kongo igira iki kibazo cya M23 cy'u Rwanda? Yavuze ko ibibazo bya RDC bifite ibintu byinshi bishamikiyeho, ko gukuramo kimwe ukacyitira u Rwanda aba ari ukwirengagiza. Yatanze urugero umutwe wa FDLR kuba ingabo za RDC zirasa ku butaka bw'u Rwanda ifasha FDR n'ibindi. Ati iki kibazo cyari gihari muri 2013 ndetse no muri 2012, none ubu nyuma y'imyaka 10 ishize kiragarutse. Uratekereza ari iki kitagenze neza gitumye kigaruka? Nabaza uwo ari we wese kumbwira impamvu iki kibazo njye mbona ko cyakemuka byoroshye, kigenda kimara imyaka 10 inyuma kikagaruka. Ugiye kureba impamvu zimwe zigitera zariho mu myaka 25 ishize, kandi umuryango mpuzamahanga n'abandi batanze amafaranga menshi bavuga ko bagiye gukemura iki kibazo, none twongeye kukisanga muri 2022. Mwakoze cyane, amakuru yacu nakagaruka. Mukomeze gusharinga izi nkuru zitandukanye, mukore subscribe ndetse muratange.